Yeah, that's right.
Connecticut.
Connecticut.
Say it, yeah.
Connecticut.
Use it in a sentence.
Connecticut is the state where I am right now.
Good job.
Thank you. Connecticut. C-O-N-N-E? Am I doing it?
Yeah.
You got this, dude.
Connecticut.
Connect-T?
No.
Damn it! Damn it! Those bastards in middle school and elementary school, they lied! I sounded it out. Connect. There's a T right there! My kindergarten teacher was a lying son of a gun.
Do you
want to
know how I remember it?
How do you remember it?
Connect, I, cut.
Yep.
Connect. But how do you spell connect? C-O-N-N.
He went to virtual high school.
I said, oh my god, there's a silent C.
You shouldn't have told him how to spell
connect. There's a silent C.
That would have been funnier, because he can't spell anything.
So not very
well. Spell anything.
A. N-Y-T-H-I-N-G.
Yes, we did it. We did online high school.
I did high school online, so while all you guys were writing your papers, I was typing on my computer, so anytime I had to spell anything, I just looked it up. So, like, there was no need to really learn how to spell everything, because I just did it on the computer. My computer would be like, Ricky, you spelled that wrong. I'd be like, thank you. I hit a button, and then it was spelled right. And that's what life is, okay?
Can I hear your first chord? Good enough for me.